Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, 3-5-2 is a good system only if you have top-class wing-backs, because they have such a key role. They have to cover the whole length of the field, both with and without the ball.
And so the battle commences. And in with a real chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Singh might be able to set up the chance. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. McHugh. Could be. Well, fantastic reflex action.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. A very good tackle. He's beaten his man. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Joni Kauko. Singh. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Singh. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution.
Ogbeche.
Now, what can they do from here? Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Singh. And he read it superbly. Krishna. And dispossessed.
Ogbeche.
Real chance. It's got to be. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So, 2-0 now. Oh, good vision. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
No problems for the keeper. Krishna. Good technique displayed, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Singh. Khan. Ogbeche. They couldn't maintain possession. Krishna. Oh, good use of the ball. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. And scope for them to produce something exciting. An incisive pass. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And take it away. Well, he's lost the ball. Kauko. Now a decent position. Space and time for the cross. Singh. Putting his body on the line. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they're let up in the second 45.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. They've regained possession. It looks promising. Joni Kauko. And teammates to play it to. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
And so the battle commences. And in with a real chance. It is the ideal opening. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it. Ogbeche. Real chance. It's got to be. Searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he...
And scope for them to produce something exciting. An incisive pass. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, the card is out, and it's yellow. Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic...
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, that'll be a free kick. Singh. Well, that's not watertight defending. Well, then there to tidy up. And unable to keep the ball. This looks threatening. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Khan. Decent position. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Kauko. Firing it towards goal. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Minutes to go then. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Well, he can't say he hasn't been warned now. That's good from the referee.
He plays it short. Good pass. Determined block. Kauko. A very good tackle. But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
And they need to get tighter here. Good tackle. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Well, far from textbook defending.
And throwing himself at the ball. Played over. Well, clattered away. Fruitful looking attack. Superb block. Blocked again. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Couldn't keep the ball.
That is tackling of the highest order.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. Well, there to intercept. Krishna. Well-timed tackle.
Good technique displayed.
But really sticking to the task defensively. Promising position, this.
Well, the keeper committed himself. And now the delivery. Not messing around with that clearance. Oh, did so well to deny him.
This is looking threatening. Really vital interception.
Great opportunity. Marvelous anticipation.
The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Really getting stuck in.
Excellent vision.
And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Classic example of how to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it. Ogbeche.
Real chance. It's got to be.
And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he...
And scope for them to produce something exciting. An incisive pass. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic...
This looks threatening.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Kauko.
Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Opportunity. In it goes. But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it?
And far from textbook defending.
And throwing himself at the ball.
Promising position, this.
Well, the keeper committed himself.